Outdoor Travel Channel with Robin Sherry.
So I bet you're wondering why Rob would have a water dog in Arizona. Well, let's see. One ball, one dog, one ball. One soggy doggy.
Well, that should answer your questions of how Cinder's doing in Arizona. Yep, she's got a new pool. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and watch some of our previous videos. Have a great day and be safe out there.